In crime news today, three males escaped from the Kearney YRTC early this morning. A notice was sent out by the Buffalo Watch System around 8:45 this morning saying three males had escaped and were seen heading south in the Canal Heights area. Another alert was sent out 30 minutes later saying the three had been apprehended. It's unclear how those juveniles got away.